First, attach a safety lanyard to the module to keep it from falling all the way out. Next, remove the power and signal cables from the module. Using an 1/8-inch Allen wrench, unlatch the module. Remove the module, rotate, and gently pull the module back through the opening.